kids online. Okay, so kids, what are you celebrating today?
Silly Sunday.
It's not Silly Sunday.
Is it my birthday?
No.
No, it's Mother's Day.
Which means you better get ready with your cards.
With your keys.
Or you even make a song. 1, 2, 3, go.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Okay, kids, we're about to start. We're about to get into today's lesson. But before that, we want you to get up on your feet.
And get up on your bed.
And let's get ready for
is an ocean, you can drown me. The sweet embrace, the lovely taste, I taste the sea. I'm under grace, the place to be. It means I'll never need an umbrella. I'm cool in the cold, in the hot weather. Whether or never I ever understand, I'm a man in the hands of great plans. I stand with faith and a life I never known to touch. And still I saw my clutch, but I'm like, what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? Live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living to death. So what's the dream of? What's the hope in? What's to die for? And live to no end, this is living. The life I've been given's a gift. If I'm a living, I'm a living.
Living now. Yeah.
Your freedom.
Kids, Teacher Neil here, and today we have another fun game slash challenge that we can all do at home. So the name of the game is called Sock Basketball, and we're only going to need two things. First thing, we're going to need a pair of socks rolled into a ball like this. Ta-da! And I'll show you guys how to do this later. And of course, we're going to need a basket, or in this case, an empty bucket. This is my favorite popcorn bucket. Or if you have an extra trash can at home, an empty trash can, you can also use that as well. But make sure to always ask mom or dad for permission first. So before we continue playing our game, we first need to make a sock ball. So I'm going to teach you how. First things first, you're going to grab a pair of socks like this, lay them on top of each other, put them down on the table like that. You're going to grab it from the toe side here and just start rolling it up just enough around there. Then you're going to grab the open end of the sock and just wrap it around the rest of the sock like that until you get sock ball, like this. Ta-da! But if you have a hard time just making a sock ball, you can always ask your mom and dad to help you out. Now you're going to need five of these, right? So go on and find five pairs of socks and just turn them into a sock ball like this. So now that we got our sock balls ready, you take that empty trash can, bucket or basket, you could just place it on the floor like right there, or you could just place it anywhere as long as you won't be hitting anything. Then from our basket here, I want you guys to take five big steps away. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then from here where you're standing, You're gonna try and get your softball and try to shoot it into your basket right over there, right? So once you're ready and that you practice enough, the challenge for today is to get all five of your softballs into the basket in 60 seconds. And if you're able to do that, we want you to take a photo and a video, upload it on Instagram, and tag favor.kids so that our friends and our teachers can see how awesome we're all doing. All right? So when you're ready, take your softball, aim on the count of three, 3, 2, 1, take the shot.
And it's time for our prop talk. And for today's prop talk, we're going to use something that's part of our body. Can you tell me what you use to color with? How about to clap with? Is it called your feet? No. Is it called your head? No, it's your hands. That's right. We can use our hands to worship God. Can you tell me some ways I can use my hands to worship God? Oh, those are great ideas. Would you like to play a game with me? Yeah? Okay. You're going to copy teacher, and when teacher says freeze, don't move. And when teacher says unfreeze, then you can, okay? Let's practice. Ready? 1, 2, 3, freeze! Don't move! And unfreeze! Alright, great work! Okay, here we go. Copy teacher, okay? I can worship God with my hands when I clap! Clap, Tinies! And freeze! Don't move. Are you moving? And unfreeze! You did it! Okay, one more. I can worship God when I raise my hands in the air. Raise your hands in the air, Tinies! And freeze! Don't move. Are you moving? Oh, just a little. And unfreeze! Alright, last one. I worship God when I am kind to others. Can you give teacher a high five? High five! And freeze! You want to take a picture? We can take a picture now. Cheese! And unfreeze! Wasn't that fun, Tinies? You guys did great! Did you know that you can also worship God by singing a song and using your hands? Would you like to learn a song with me? Great! So when the song says clap your hands, you clap along to the beat just like this. And when the song says shout to God with cries of joy, pretend that you're shouting and raise your hands in the air when they say joy. That's right, you did it. And the next part is when they say, how awesome is our Lord Most High, point up to the sky. And when they say, the great king, pretend that you're putting a crown on your head over all the earth. Got it. Okay, let's try it one more time, okay? Clap your hands, shout to God with cries of joy. How awesome is our Lord Most High, the great King. over all the earth. You did it! Okay, are you ready to try it with the song? Okay, let's go!
So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I wanna know that God is real. I wanna know how I could be his friend. I wanna know who Jesus is. I wanna find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! La-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God and keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Oh, hi friends. I was just waiting for Shine, my star friend, to arrive. I wonder if that's him now. It is! Hi, Shine!
Wee! Hiya, Emily! Hiya, friends! I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
Let's go on a Bible adventure to find out. Friends, shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me.
Woohoo!
Friends, pretend to put your adventure bags on.
I've got mine right here.
Now let's pack some picture passes for our Bible adventure.
Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. This one is something you can use to make music.
Friends, which picture pass is it? Great job, friends! It's the singing mouth. La la la! Catch the mouth in your adventure bag. Okay, Shine, what's next?
This one helps you say hello to a friend.
Friends, which one do you think it is? Friends, you're great guessers! It is the waving hands. Catch those hands in your adventure bags.
Now for the last one. You use them to get from one place to another.
Friends, which picture pass is Shine talking about? Friends, you've got it! It's the walking feet. Catch those feet in your adventure bags. Friends, count with me. 1, 2, 3. Yep, they're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together. Now it's time to fly! Whoa! Shine, now that we have all of our picture passes, how can we find the answer to our question? How can you worship God?
The answer can always be found in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
The Donkey and the King. That story's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Those books are all about Jesus' life here on earth. I wonder if Jesus is the king in the story.
Let's watch and find out.
It was Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reached the Mount of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told two of his disciples to find a donkey. They found the donkey and put their cloaks on it. Jesus rode on the donkey, fulfilling the Bible verse that says, "Here comes your king, Jerusalem, riding on a donkey." Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put cloaks and palm branches on the road before him to honor him. They hoped that Jesus was God's promised Savior. So they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord! Blessed is the King of Israel!"
"The whole world is following him," the Pharisees grumbled. "Tell them to be quiet, Jesus."
"Even if everyone stopped shouting," Jesus replied, "the stones would still praise me."
Jesus is the king in the story.
Wee! When Jesus went to Jerusalem, everyone celebrated.
Yeah, and everybody worshiped Jesus too.
So, do you know the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Not yet. I'm gonna go see if Guy the Bible Guy can help us.
I'm sure he can. See ya, Emily.
See ya, Shine. Come on.
Come in. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Guy. I have a question for you. How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Yowza palowza! That's the answer.
God is so amazing and I love him so much.
Me too. But how do I give God all of me?
One way is by clapping or raising your hands to him in worship.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass helps you say hello to a friend? Super job, friends! It's the waving hands!
Waving our hands to God shows that we want to be close to Him. It's like giving Him a big hug.
I saw a Bible story about that. When Jesus went to Jerusalem, people waved their hands and palm branches.
Those people worshiped God with great joy. They wanted to show Jesus He was their King.
I want to do that too. I want to worship Jesus with joy. Do you know a Bible verse about that?
Sure do. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Okay, listen to what the Bible says. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
Friends, say the verse with me.
Psalm 102.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before Him.
Come before Him.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Singing with joy. La, la, la.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
Psalm 102.
Worship the Lord with gladness.
Come before Him.
Singing with joy.
La, la, la.
Friends, you got it.
Thanks so much. Bye, Guy.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Come on.
Worship.
Do, 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 do. La, 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 la. Oi. Oh, oh, no. Oh, man. Oh.
Hey, Blinky. What you doing?
Hello, Shine. Blinky is having a bad day.
I was playing with my new pinwheel, but it broke. And now all I have is this stick.
I'm sorry, Blinky. It's no fun when something breaks.
Oh, this is a really bad day, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Well, you could worship.
Huh? Why would I do that? Worshiping God is for when you're happy. Besides, we're not even in church.
Friends, do we need to be at church to worship God? That's right. We don't have to be in a church. We can worship God anytime, anywhere.
And Jesus said, if you don't worship, the rocks will. That's me.
So, Blinky, what do you say? Are you ready to worship?
Guess I'd better start warming up my voice. It can get kind of gravelly. La, 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 there it is.
When we worship, we think about how good God is, and that will make any day better.
You're right, Shine. God is good. I'm not gonna let a broken pinwheel keep me from worshiping Him. Dear God, I want to worship You no matter how I feel, because You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, Shine, no more using my voice for complaining. I'm gonna use it to worship God instead.
That's great. Let's all worship.
Count me in. Friends, let's rock.
You are awesome, that's why I praise You, Lord.
Wee!
Shine, you're a great pinwheel. And a super-duper friend, too.
From the ground to the sky, rocking side to side. I praise You cause You're awesome. I praise You cause You're awesome.
Waving hands show that we want to be close to God. I want to worship God with all of me. It's like our Bible verse says, Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La la la! Rizzlin' Razzles! I know somebody who always sings with joy. Let's go see what Mr. Music is up to. Come on!
Hi, Emily. What question are you learning the answer to today?
How can you worship God?
I give God all of me.
Wowie zowie! That's the answer!
When God made you, He gave you everything you need to worship Him. He gave you a heart to love Him.
And hands that we can raise high to Him.
Oh, and a voice to shout or sing about all God has done for us.
I think I have a picture pass about that. Friends, which picture pass can you use to make music? That's right, friends. It's the singing mouth. La la la.
God gave you your mouth. Now you can thank Him by singing songs to Him.
I want to do that. Do you know a song that could help us worship God?
I know the perfect song. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing a song with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
Okay, friends, let's start with the part we sing together. Listen to this.
Okay.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me. Now sing it with me, okay?
Okay.
Here we go.
I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah! Now let's sing the whole song.
Okay.
Here we go. I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my hands.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my feet.
I worship God with my mouth.
I worship God with my mouth.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah, this is so fun. I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my eyes.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my ears.
I worship God with my mind.
I worship God with my mind.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh. I worship God by giving Him everything. I give God all of me. I give God all of me.
Yeah! That was great!
Yeah!
Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
For you I clap and lift my hands. Oh God, for you I sing and dance.
You are awesome, that's why I praise you, Lord. You are awesome.
can listen. You made my eyes.
One, two.
So I can see. You made my arms.
One, two.
So I can praise you. You made my heart. So I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. You made my hands.
One, two.
For helping others. You made my feet.
One, two.
So I can fall. Jump for Jesus. You made my heart so I can love. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self belongs to you. Every word I speak, every thought I think, everything I do, my whole self.
Oh, I can't wait to talk to Shine. Friends, do you hear that star? There you are, Shine. Oh, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Did you find the answer to the question, how can you worship God?
Sure did. Friends, say it with me. I give God all of me.
Wee, that is the answer. And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yep, yep, yuppers. Friends, let's say it together for Shine. Psalm 102. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him, singing with joy. La, la, la.
What about the picture passage?
The singing mouth. La, la, la. Helps us get the worship in our hearts out.
Wee! God loves you, and He loves it when you sing to Him.
And the waving hands are something we can raise to God when we worship.
Yeah, they show God how much you want to be close to Him.
But I didn't talk to anybody about the walking feet.
Who gave you your feet?
God did. So no matter where I go with my walking feet, I can worship God.
That's right. And you can use your feet to dance for God and show Him how happy you are to worship Him.
I'm going to worship God with all of me.
Wee! Now let's pray that our friends will worship God by giving their all to Him.
Okay. Friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, help us to worship You by giving You every part of us. You are good. In Jesus' name, amen. Pinwheels and palm branches, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Hi, Tinies. Emily and Shine had so much fun learning about Jesus. Did you have fun too? Me too. Well, guess what? It's picture pass time, so that means we're going to grab our adventure bags! So put yours on with me, okay? Ready? One, two, three. Whoosh! Great work! Okay, let's see what our first picture pass is. Can you tell me what this picture is?
Clap your hands, all you nations, shout to God with cries of joy.
That's right, it's a singing mouth. And who do we worship when we sing songs with our mouth? Jesus, that's right. Okay, let's see what our next picture is. Ooh, can you tell me what this picture is? That's right, it's walking feet. And when we worship Jesus wherever we go, what do we feel? That's right, we feel happy or joyful. Okay, let's see what our last one is. Do you remember what it was? What is he doing? He's waving his arms, that's right. And when we wave our arms to worship Jesus, do we want to be near him or far from him? Near him, that's right. Okay, that was our last picture pass, Tinies. But before we go to our questions, I just want to say hi to all our new kids and new parents who are watching today. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Favorite Kids. And if you'd like to get connected and know more about Favorite Kids Church, please go to favor.church/favoritekids next. We'd love to meet you. And if you send us your details, we have a very special digital gift just for you because we're so glad you got to join us today. Okay, well, that's it for us. Enjoy the questions, Tinies, and we'll see you again next Sunday. Bye!